Hey, welcome back to the big program. You know them both from SNL. Kristen Wiig and Bill Hader used to being funny together. Now you can see them in a very different and fantastic film.
Give that to me. Give it to me. Spit. Spit in there.
There you have it. The pair teaming up on the big screen in the new movie, The Skeleton Twins. I was up there in Toronto for the film festival. It was the talk of the festival. And guess what? Bill and Kristen joining us live from Los Angeles this morning. Good to see both of you. How you doing?
Hi.
I'm good. You sound like you're real happy.
Couldn't be any happier. I'm caffeinated. Jacked up on Starbucks, my dear. Yeah.
Great.
Let me ask you guys this. Out of the gate, of course we love you. You're the two of the funniest actors in the business. This is not a traditional comedy. There are funny parts, but it's got a lot of layers. How do you describe this to people who say, what is it?
Well, it's a story about a brother and sister who are estranged and then trying to kind of mend the past, as you would say, right?
Yeah, and I would, yeah, it's a drama with comedic moments.
Yeah, we thought we made this really sweet drama, and then when it played at Sundance, people were laughing a lot, and there was big applause breaks and all this stuff, so it was like a big crowd pleaser, which we were kind of surprised by. but it's a very sweet but very honest movie about two people just trying to get into tune, as I was saying.
Yeah, like I said, in Toronto, it was the talk of the festival. Critics love it. It's a great film. Kristen, I am thinking on this program of doing the news completely full frontal, completely nude. Do you recommend that, and do you have advice for going nude?
Do I have advice for going nude?
In the film, you do it in the film.
Moisturize.
Not this movie. That's a different movie.
Oh, you're not nude in this film. You're nude in another one.
No.
I'm nude in this movie. And I'm upside down the whole film.
Oh, I'm
the
in.
The movie takes place on Mars. Did you see this film?
Come
Chris.
On. The lottery. You
Chris.
Win the. You
Is
win the lottery.
Like,
you win the lottery. No, there are Muppets in this. Aren't there Muppets in this one?
That's another movie. That's called Welcome to Me. That's a different movie.
This is Skeleton Twins, which is a drama that played at Sundance.
Yes.
And it has us in it, and it's a totally different movie.
This was great.
Oh, jeez.
Chris, this is live.
This one's going on the resume tape right here.
This is live. Everybody in Denver right now is going, what movie do we go see? The movie you want to go see is called Skeleton Twins.
Skeleton Twins.
Kristen is fully clothed in it. I'm fully clothed in it. And it's
it is a drama. It is a comedy.
And it is a comedy. And it's a very sweet film. And
Chris has not seen it.
Chris has not seen it.
Wait, I thought there were Muppets. There's no Muppets in this.
But I don't.
For heaven's sake. The two of you continue to crack me up. Trust me, I will be seeing it when it opens in Denver. It's in theaters this week. It's in theaters this week.
Yes.
I will never work in Hollywood again.
That's correct.
Oh, I hope. Is his face red?
Yes, my face is red. Thank you for that. Appreciate it, you two.
She's a bridesmaid in this one.
Are you a bridesmaid in this film?
No.
Okay, fine.
No.
We'll talk to you guys later.
How about something?
That's why I've won five in.
Anyway.
We'll see you guys later.
Well done.
Well done. Thank you. Okay, is this showing? Am I sweating a little under the? It's just opening in
I'm
Denver.
I'm just going to Google the movie to learn about Skeleton Twins.
It opens this weekend in Denver. You got to go see it.
Well, that was fun.
I'm going to back away slowly from the camera. Oh, Lord.
Bye.
Chris Tomer somehow bringing.